Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So if you're new here, please do subscribe to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to show all of the products that I received from Wow Skincare. So you know that Wow Skincare is one of the top skincare brands in India. So to find out what is that, subscribe to my channel and let's get into the video. Hey guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Deepa. So if you are new here, please do subscribe to my channel. So for people who do not know me, my name is Deepa. I am a fashion designer, stylist and a beauty influencer from Hyderabad, India. So it would mean a lot to me if you would subscribe to my channel. So I film this on my Instagram. So do check out what products I have used. So firstly, we are going to start by removing our makeup. So I'll quickly, you know, tie my hair and I'll be right back. So first off, I'm going to use my Garnier Micellar water. I'm just going to take a cotton pad. So I really love my makeup today and it is so good. So I'll just quickly remove this. So I'm using the Garnier oil infused cleansing water. So I'm just going to take on a cotton pad and first start off by removing my base makeup. So you can see that in one swipe it has removed my smoky eye makeup. So I'm just going to use the back side of this and pour a little more. So I'm also going to remove the makeup on my neck. So I'm going to take a new cotton pad. So that's it. I'm going to use another product which I really want to try. So I want to try the rice water cleansing milk. So let's see how to apply this. And let's just take a little amount. So I've just taken this much. The smell is very good actually. So this breaks down all of your makeup. So I applied a lot of mascara today. So I'm just using this oil. So I'm just going to take some more. So I'm breaking down the mascara. Scrub between your lashes like this. And I'll just remove it. So you can see how much has come out. So I'm just going to remove all of this. Not bad actually, there is not much that has come. So the Garnier Micellar water really removed a lot. So I'm just going to take a Q-tip and also remove anything that is there in my eye. In my waterline, I'm just going to remove the kajal. Okay, so now I think I'm done with removing my makeup. So now I'm going to show the first product that I received from the Wow Skincare. So it is the aloe vera face wash and it comes with a brush. So you can see it has all of this green kind of packaging. So it comes with this brush and you also have a cover to this. So this is nothing but the aloe vera foaming face wash with built-in face brush for deep cleansing, and it contains aloe leaf extract, hyaluronic acid and pro vitamin B5. So it is used to cleanse, gently hydrate and improve skin visibility. So it's also for all skin types. It is dermatologically tested. You get 100 ml of product and it's made in India. So we are going to try this. I'll just wet my face and I'll be right back. So I just wet my face and we're going to try the face wash. So you have to pump it like this and you get it like in the foam format. So let's use. So because of this brush, you can go in the inner corners of your nose as well. So if you want more, you can just pump it and use. I just washed my face and I can clearly see a visible difference. Like I can feel my face got brighter. So if you want to double cleanse, you can use the same face wash twice. So I'll just quickly dry my face. So now I'm going to speak about the Wow Lavender Rose. Lavender and Rose Skin Mist Toner. It is for all skin types and it is made in India, and you get a 200 ml of product. So let's see how is the packaging. You get a very huge amount. So let's see how it is. I think I like the toner. It's very good and it's very hydrating as well. Yeah, I do feel the need. That sticky texture, so anything you apply on this will stick right into your skin. So sorry guys, change about the camera. My SD card got full, so I decided I'll film the remaining part of the video on my phone. So I was speaking about the aloe vera multivitamin face cream, and let's see how it is after you use it like this. So let's see. Yeah, I really love the packaging idea. So we are going to apply evenly. It's not too much of a strong fragrance, so it is bearable. So I'm just going to apply. I'm also going to apply on my neck. It made my skin really hydrating. I think I love this cream a lot. Made my skin very soft and smooth. So yeah, so this cream is a total yes from me. I also love the mist. So I will totally recommend you guys to get the mist as well. So another product that I have is the Blemish Serum. And it is oil free. It is for acne, anti-acne, pore minimizing and spot reducing. So I have one pimple on my eye. So I'm just going to apply on that. So let's see what are the directions of use. So cleanse and tone your skin. Take 5 to 6 drops of serum onto your fingertips. Apply on the acne affected areas. Dab and press the serum with your fingers to allow it to soak on the skin. So okay, so I'm just going to take one pump because I just have one such acne. So I'm just going to take little amount. It has this milky kind of consistency. And I'm just going to apply here and just dab it into my skin. So I'm just going to tap this wherever I have acne. So yeah, that's it. So we have an acne spot here, you can see on that as well. I'm going to apply. So that's it. So those are the 4 products that I received from Wow Skincare. So thank you so much if you watched till the end of the video. I'll see you guys with more such videos, more such content. This is Deepa bidding a bye. Bye guys.